I kind of flip the line. Boom. My fork. Put some bottom. And those white cast lemon things down up there? No, it's mine. Oh yeah, okay.
A little bit?
Was it? Yeah. A little goes a long way with that.
All right, Mr. You be mixed?
Yeah. You put breadcrumbs?
No, where are they?
Down there.
Down here?
Yeah.
Move, right now. She is fat as hell.
Yeah.
My God, any day now. She gonna pop. Pop, pop.
Thing.
Yeah. She gives it a good roll.
Some yummy chicken fucking cutlets. Nobody's on yet though. They're all busy.
That's
because
it's 11 o'clock at night.
Okay.
11:30.
I know people are up.
Meatballs in there?
And this are cool in this. Yeah. Boom. You don't
know my name. Oh, fucker.
Some pepper. Some onion.
Stop off.
Come on, what are you waiting for? What's this?
That's on the big one.
Alright, put it in there. You gotta cook these in there. What are you waiting for?
I know, I'm trying to do everything here.
You can drop it. Thank you.
the olive oil.
The fancy oil.
E-V-O-O.
Looking good. Mix some seasoning up in this bitch. Looking mighty good. Alright, let me hold this. Let me show people what we're working with over here. How you turn this around? I got some meatballs, some strips of beef, peppers, onions, sausage, gonna be chopped meat, some cutlets, gonna put some sauce and mozzarella and ricotta on this bitch, soak everything in sauce, make some angel hair, it's gonna be banging. Now you turn this back around. Alright, good. Now let's plug this bitch back in. Sorry. How's that? I need something back here. Take this shit out.
Now stick the cigarette in.
No, there you go. There you go. All right, let me get a cigarette. Where's the other cigarettes? Got a pack. Right here?
Smoke? Yeah.
Is that
yes.
it? No, that's a new pack.
I don't know.
No, it was just right here. Where's some of my cigarettes?
Check your pocket. It's smoke.
I know. Did you throw it out?
I didn't throw nothing out. Just the cracks underneath. Nope. Right where you put it.
Right. Yeah. Because I do, and doing everything you want to make your girl say.
You gotta smoke while you're cooking.
I can't smoke and cook. Is that against the rules?
Yeah. Well,
I don't care what people think. Oh, they never smoke and cook together. Fuck them. Oh my god, he's smoking while he's cooking.
You know how these trolls are. Fucking nag on you for every goddamn thing. You didn't wash your hands.
I washed my hands.
Oh yeah, we washed our hands like 15 times already.
Well, I don't give a fuck what Jesus says. You're not eating it, I am.
Yeah, it's not like we're cooking for fucking America. We're cooking for ourselves. Yeah.
Cause Tom's in control.
What?
Send you either to see if the kids. We look for.
I'm fucking looking.
You wanna get this shit going?
What?
Put a little bit of sauce, some ricotta, mozzarella. We'll get this shit in the oven. Put the ricotta and mozzarella first. Then you can't front. You know all about me. See the main knife?
Yeah.
You want me chopping it?
Yeah, please.
Shotgun, my top having fun. Talk about how it's been tasting me. They ain't give it to me now.
There you go.
That's how you stop the night, people. Yeah.
I told him, he knows that.
She told me. She told me, and I'm still better. Here we go, girl who let me. Ooh-wee! Any chance that she could get what you think you a baller. Gonna go on, the butter first.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
You want a spoon? Or you gonna
use that? I use a knife. Or fork, I mean. Yeah.
Look what Tom said goes. Anything goes. That's gonna be a banging fucking sauce. Put on it nice and even. Not too much, just right. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Look at that.
Beautiful. Hot and sweet sausage. I got the job as the prepper, huh?
Yeah, because you know you can't cook.
Yeah, I know that. I know that's right. Anyone can cook.
No.
Fucking ratatouille.
Not like me.
No, definitely not. I've eaten at restaurants and you can cook way better. You would come in a close contest with Olive Garden all day long.
I'd be Olive.
I know. That's what I'm saying. They're Alfredo, I don't know.
I could make a
but bang. Your sauce is way better
than anybody.
Sorry, Italians, but he's way better and he's not Italian. Get your freak on.
Something wrong with you.
That's how they dance on the video. Mr. Mercedes Band, I'm the hottest man. I tell you motherfuckers, y'all can't stop me now. Listen to me now. I'm not controlling it now. And if you want me, then come get me now.
What is she putting on in it?
Shit. Shit.
Stop down.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you.
Cream cheese?
Yeah, cream cheese. You good?
Mm-hmm. Get your feet okay. On. Get your feet on.
Nah, I feel
good. Okay?
Nah.
Nice bangle.
Yeah, you can tell. Got a crunch.
Banging.
Sauce first, then cheese?
No, sauce. Let me try to sit around so I can see what it looks like.
The live?
Yeah, I'm live.
Oh, I thought you were recording. Who's watching?
Don't know.
How's your mouth?
My daddy
just cut me. In your face. In your mouth. In your face.
Man. Oh, I've got to turn it around. Yeah, how come I can't turn this bitch around? There we go.
I'm a quality control. This cheese is no good. I'm going to have to eat it all.
But let's
keep it up. Yeah. There's hot grease and everything in here. You don't want to get burnt. Back that ass up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I did my part.
How I did that?
Camera?
Yeah, hey. Put this shit on.
Did you taste that sauce?
It's from New York.
Ah, okay.
Everything in New York is the best.
I want to taste it.
You will.
I will. I just don't believe it.
I don't believe it. I'm from New York, and do I taste good?
I can't argue with you there.
My God. I'm telling you.
Wow.
I told you, you can't fuck with New York.
And you didn't have to put nothing in that shit.
Because it's from New York. I don't have to. Here you go.
Oops. I was going to bring it to the stove.
Why?
So they could see what's going on over there in them pans.
Then I'm
going
to have people knocking on my door.
That's all right. Got meatballs, steak strips, peppers, onions.
Let me stick this bitch in here. Because I'm going to still need this pan.
Popped up, so I
waved. New York. What's up, Dawn? Hello, Bob's New York cooking. The best. Let's see what it looks like. You can flip it around.
Oh, well, how do I do that? I'm like electronically retarded.
Right there.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, unplug it.
Okay. That's chicken cutlets.
Going in the oven.
Steak strips, peppers and onions. Hot and sweet sausage. And his softball meatballs.
Then shot me too.
She said hi.
What up? Might as well get this bitch in here. So I can get it done today. What are you doing, Anna? Look at her.
Don't stop now. Don't stop now. Come on. Ready to get famous. Dancing on a hoverboard. Now she stopped. She's camera shy. She said, yum.
Yeah. I wish I had my own restaurant. It would be nice.
Yeah, I wish too. I wouldn't have to work so goddamn hard. I'd be a fucking prepper and a waitress and
yeah,
be done with it. Daisy can be our accountant. Brooke can do the dishes.
Yeah.
Look at her face. It's like, nah.
That's gonna be a lot of dishes. I can't even do that.
You need help turning that?
No, I think I got it.
I can.
I got it. Yeah, there we go. Look at my
right now, it's just in the oven. Let that bitch melt for a little while.
There we go.
if you got a big, let me search it. I got a little shit.
Try some of the Zangas. Tell me. One.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how you snuck back past me. Look at and see how I cracked it. Now listen. There you go.
You need to go other side.
Spatula. What do you mean?
Never rib.
Some garlic.
A whole garlic or?
Pimento garlic. I already got the onion. Pepper. Hot pepper. Awesome.
Weirdo.
Nana?
Yeah. She's such a weirdo. How the hell did we birth these children?
Yeah.
What else, love?
What's up, Tina?
Huh? Your Aunt Tina?
I see Paul got that new motorcycle. Looks good.
Oh.
I can't follow him up.
When you took me to Howard Beach the first time, like 19, 20 years ago, was that Dawn that I met?
Yeah.
And she said, a kid pain in the ass, and I said, yeah. All right.
At the bus stop?
Yeah.
Where her mom?
Yeah. She's still a pain in the ass, Dawn.
Yeah. I got those nice AMC heroes from Howie.
Yeah.
I can't believe he was still in business. Yeah, this is gonna be good.
Spaghetti.
Yo, she's not past me again?
No, she's still over there. She's hiding from you.
So what's up, people?
Yo.
I'm showing everybody your butt. No, just
put your hands on. I
make
it see it.
Aw, look at crybaby.
I know, she looks like some bust. I know what that feels like.
Let me take everybody for a round. I'm good. I'm good. You? How's everybody been? I heard about your mom. I'm sorry. We've been alright. Trying to hang in there though.
I'm gonna turn this, how do you turn this light on? Pow! Look in that oven. She's getting there. Watch out.
Light my face.
Go. I got a Prego right here. She's about to pop. Poor little baby girl. What's the matter, baby? You pregnant? You about to pop? She's looking like, help, get these motherfuckers up out of me.
Yeah, I don't want to be pregnant.
You want that, Kim?
I'm sorry, I went outside, hi, baby. And got pregnant.
His name's Smokey. My sister's cat. He comes over here all the time now. Let me clean his camera. There we go. Ah, it's still blurry though. There it goes. What's the matter, Smokey boy? You're a good boy. Yeah, my sister lives next door now. And her cat keeps coming over here. He loves it here more. This one we found outside last winter in the snow, crying. She's a little baby.
Yeah, they were babies.
And now she's fucking pregnant.
Great.
She's about to pop. Oh, baby, I know. You're a good girl. And this one, she's 21 now. Still living at home.
Still like
yours. Still got that beard.
Oh, Jesus.
Still got that beard going on. I'm just playing. Let's go look inside right quick. Look at this one. She never gets off the phone. On the phone, 24/7. My lovely lady, check it out. Say hi, Dawn. My friend Dawn in New York. There's another cat. Something wrong with him. Where's the rest of them? There's another boy here. And another boy here. I got too many fucking cats. I feed them all around the block, and they all come here. None of them were mine. Thank you, I'm good. My daughter graduates from college in May, college FBI. Nice. My daughter just went to college. She's at Keystone right now. And I'm certified homeschool teacher. Oh, she is. I miss my whole family. How's Vanessa? Vanessa and Frankie's doing good. Stephanie too. Vanessa lives next door to me. Vanessa moved next door to me now. And Frankie's in Cunningham. Stephanie's up here too. My father's in Mount City. Up from Mount City. I forget where that is.
I
want
to say Blandon.
No, it's not Blandon.
Damn.
Mount City.
Yeah, it's right out of
Mount. How many cans do you have? How many cats? I got a lot of fucking cats. Two just passed away this past week. One was old and the other one was crippled.
One was 13 years old and the other one, crippled.
And now we're about to have fucking however many more sheep than now. There's a lot of cats. A lot of cats come around here. We feed them all in the neighborhood. Tons of them. If you was up here, I'd give you the one that's pregnant right now. Oh, my bad. My bad. I'm tired of these cats, but I hate seeing them outside. I think you have your phone on mute because I can't hear you. Oh, maybe my hand was on the volume thing. Can you hear me now? My bad. Where'd she go?
I'm going to go talk to Nobby because you said her name.
She's just out of the kitchen.
I'm going to be upset.
Let me know if you can hear me now, though. I might have had my hand, my finger on. All right, cool. Let me check this right quick. Yeah, hold on, Ma. Hey, it's coming along. Looking good. This might be done.
check this right quick. I bring you next door to show you Vanessa, but I don't know if she's up or not. She just got off work at 11 o'clock. But Stephanie's good, Frankie's all right. I don't really talk to him as much, but I don't talk to nobody that much, really.
I lost
workout.
Did you? Yeah, I did.
Oh,
she
locked
herself out. Yeah, she locked herself out. Closed the door. We don't want it. No visitors after 11.
Yeah, we got a lot of cats. A lot of cats. Too many. Oh, here's another one. Hold on, wait. Let me turn it around. I found this one in the basement. Crying. She was a little baby. Maybe an hour old. The mom took off, I bottle fed her. There's two here. There's three so far. One there, that's four. There's two in the kitchen. That's five, six. Six cats. And one pregnant. Smokey. Cry baby. She's about to pop. What are you doing, pretty girl? Oh, he's rubbing me. He's like, hi, daddy. How you doing, buddy? You a good boy? Are you a good boy? You want to be on the camera? Yes, he does. Here's a hamburger. What up, dog? Food's coming out mad good, yo. Yeah, I love the cats. We feed them. We put food out front, fruit out back, and they all come from everywhere. They're all around the neighborhood. Pussy magnet. What's the matter, buddy? You want to go back out? It's cold out there, my man. You can't go out there, buddy. You want to go out? I'll let you out. Go ahead. Come on. They'll come back in. Smokey, what are you doing, my boy? I cook so much because I like to have leftovers, and now I gotta cook for a couple days. The kids could take what they want when they want. Got a big ass yard. It's fucking cold out here. Yeah, the kids could take all the leftovers. I like leftovers. It's less I gotta cook then. They'll come back in. Oh man. Oh, let me shut this light off. It's almost there. I'm gonna check this, look at these cutlets. Yeah, they're getting there. I'm just waiting for the cheese to melt. It's gonna be banging. Yeah, if you want. Yeah, let me turn this back around. What's my percent? 50? I'm gonna plug this bitch back in right quick. Stick it in here. Yeah, I cook pretty good. I tell my wife all the time, y'all know.
Stop lying.
The only reason we cook good is because we're from New York.
Stop lying.
All New Yorkers cook good. All the best food's from New York.
You guys are online listening to you on Cap.
Oh, Nana?
Cap.
Nana, you watching me on your phone? Hiya.
Calling you a liar.
If I can't cook, then don't eat my food.
Son of a bitch, I dropped
the spoon. Cause we know you can't cook.
No.
Take a whole block of cheese to make one pizza.
I cook.
What? You cook fucking
hot tea and ramens.
No, I cook shrimp and stuff.
Oh yeah, yeah. The shrimp is banging, I get that.
Shrimp and what else?
Mac and cheese.
You can't cook mac and cheese.
Yes, I do.
Not well, homemade, like the box stuff, not like mom. Yeah. Mom can cook mac and cheese.
I'm talking about from scratch.
No.
She said all your girls are beautiful.
Thank you. Except for this little boy. Where's the smoke? Oh.
Man, I must have washed my hand about 100 times today. I washed my hand so many times.
You're the only... Who else is on? Nana. You're the only one on, Dawn. It's late out, though. Everybody's probably in bed. I'm the only one up this late cooking.
All the time.
Fuck it. I ain't gotta cook tomorrow. They got leftovers. Hat. You can put it on hat. Who are you? You got me on there? My daughter's watching. She don't get off her phone. I don't sleep either. I'm up all night. She's on her phone watching this video. She never gets off her phone.
Go coach, show them your eyeballs. I love your eyeballs.
Let's see your eyes.
Show them your eyeballs. Look at his eyeballs.
Get close in there, show me. Look at the camera here. Look up here. Look up here. What's wrong with your mouth? Why are you covering your eyes? Why are you closing your eyes? Open your eyes up. She got beautiful eyes.
I don't even know how to make Cheeto mac and cheese.
Go get your brother, wherever he's hiding.
Here, where's he at? I'll bring my son down. I'll let you see how big he got.
See, I got muscles.
He turns 20 this. My son turns 20 this year. This year coming.
He's coming.
I yell, "Dad's fighting! Hurry up! He come beer."
As soon as you said that, he got up and ran out the room. He was sleeping.
Oh, you were sleeping?
Yeah. I'm like, "Dad's fighting!"
Get in front of the camera.
I see the camera. Someone wants to see you.
Come on.
Family from New York wants to see you.
My son.
My
he used
son.
To be a girl, but he cut his tits off. Back up, Brooke. Back up.
Every time we yell, "Dad's fighting," he's the first one to come running.
Go ahead.
He drives a Super Duty now.
She said, "What happened? I can't hear you."
Oh, shit, my bad. My bad. I don't know what's up, but,
She's like, "I can't read lips."
Can you hear us now? I don't know what's up with this microphone.
Not with that nice ass
cigarette.
It's such a pump. Don't mind the
condition
of the house. We're pre-moving.
What up,
Thomas?
To the Get Your Freak On Hotel.
How much for a room?
It's $10 a minute. She
looked
like a $5 brother.
Don't change it. Put it down.
I'll be right back.
Don't touch it.
Don't forget this one.
She said there's no sound.
That's weird.
What happened to this? Yeah. I don't know why.
Let me say.
Yeah, why ain't there no sound?
That's weird.
That's weird.
Yeah, that's my son. My son. She said, "That's not your son." Yeah.
That's the one I was pregnant with when we were in New York.
She said there's no sound, though. Mm-hmm. You're definitely great with betting kids because you got some gorgeous babies. I gotta fix the volume on your phone, man. Phone. All right. All right.
I don't know what's up with the volume. Nathan, fix that volume.
I don't know what is wrong with it.
Come on, you're always on your phone. Fix it. You know how.
Brooke, why are you in the fucking fridge?
I want some ice.
This is why I'm talking about you too much. Don't touch them. They're moms.
I don't know. They can't hear you yet.
No. What's that?
Commenting, I think.
Comment?
No, it's editing it.
Well, now I'm trying to fix it. You're trying to fix the sound.
I'm
tired of the mom right now. Oh my god. Was T with us last time we went to New York?
I was pregnant with T.
Did you fix the volume?
Oh no.
Remember when we went fishing and I caught the biggest fish?
Damn.
You might have to end it.
Tell her we're gonna end it and restart, I guess.
Maybe it's because your battery's almost dead? I don't know.
No, it's at half front, half
Or it's just everybody else's fault.
Half finish.